Starbucks open. I ain't gonna lie. I don't feel like going to the cab today. But I'm gonna see what Starbucks had on. And I'm tired, bro. We got a nice little day ahead of us, too. It's gonna be a slight little day. But yeah. Hey, say what's up to the vlogs, man.
What's good? You doing YouTube?
Yeah, I'm just starting today. First day in the life, man. I got my boy right here.
What'd you get?
Can I get 2 sausage, cheddar, egg sandwiches?
That's
it? Yeah, I'll be using flex.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. Oh, 10:45. Real quick. So we got started out right, man. You feel me? Let them know how your first 3 weeks of summer ball going, man.
It's been good. First week was definitely an adjustment, but second week was good. Now I'm meeting teammates, so. It's been smooth, man.
Yeah,
it's nice. Our facility's insane.
Yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a tour of the facility later on and stuff after breakfast or whatever. As soon as I leave the training room, so.
Just you right here?
Nah, that ain't mine. I think it's her phone. But it's gonna be a slight day, same stuff, different day to me. But I'm just, you feel me? Y'all tuning in, so just stay tuned, man. All right, y'all. So I just grabbed my breakfast. Starbucks situation. Sausage, cheddar, egg, sandwich. I ain't feel like going to cab today, so I had to mess with Starbucks, but I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the facility and show y'all the training room. I gotta do a little bit of recovery, so hey, it's gonna be smooth, so I'm gonna see y'all there. All right, man, we just pulled up to the facility. See what that training room talking about. But these are a few jersey combos we got here. State. Yeah, it's on slight. I ain't gonna lie, I like the all red, but you feel me? Teach is on. Let's see who all up in here. Whew, slight, baby. Give y'all a little tour before I go down there. It's the team room, man. This is how we have all the meetings at. This is where I go down at, man. Slight. It's the players' lounge where we chill at. You feel me? You can chill, play the game, pull up, play pool, or whatever. Really the chill spot. It's the players' lounge. Look chill right here. I get busy over here. I ain't even gonna cap. I'm just now getting better at pool for real. But hey, take a little time to get better. Just slide downstairs right quick. Man, I sound stuff. I feel like I sound stuff. Yeah, what's going on, y'all? Man, say what's up to the vlog, man. First day in the life, man. Vlog.
It's camp day one.
Yes,
you know
sir.
What it is.
Yes, sir. There's Dooley right there on camera, man. Cold, too. I ain't even gonna lie. Slide it, huh? What's going on, y'all? Slide it here right quick. I got lifts at 10:45, so you feel me? I got a little bit of time to eat. I ain't eat yet, but I got a little bit of time. Let's see who here. Yo, what's going on, my guy?
Right.
Yes, sir. Hey, can I get the stem on my hamstring? I'm gonna grab a heat pad.
You grab a heat pad?
Yeah. Grab a little heat pad right quick. Get that hamstring warmed up. Well, looks like I got it flipped on the right side. Yeah, I got it right.
Whew.
So with it. Hey man, say what's up to the vlog, man.
What's happening, man?
First day in the life, man. Yeah, man.
Okay.
Something new.
Right,
yeah. I don't know yet. I'm trying to get all the content I get right now.
That's yeah. This, so you ain't got to really focus on the part.
Uh-huh.
Have enough content.
Yeah.
Okay. What time is
it? 10:45.
10:45?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's after the offense.
You put anything last week?
Oh, yeah. I put it just a little bit, though. Nothing too crazy. Yeah. Yeah, I'm finna get a little recovery right quick. I'm gonna catch up with y'all in the meantime, between time when it's time for workouts or whatever. Or I'm just let y'all meet some of my teammates. So, whichever one come first. So I got me some breakfast. I'm finna eat this in a little bit, but before I eat, I'm gonna tell y'all a little bit about myself. My name is Javonte Mackey, AKA Big Mac. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. Went to school in Rockford, Illinois. Moved to Memphis. Played football out there my senior year. Got offers, like 10 offers. And everything, I play outside linebacker here at A-State, as y'all can see. But yeah, I'm a redshirt freshman here at Arkansas State. And you know, it's been going smooth, you feel me? I'm gonna tell you back more on, you feel me, how my freshman year, my first year went, you feel me? It was a journey, but I'm gonna let y'all in on everything in my life. This is me, it's the real me, so. Hey, I hope y'all stay for the journey and just enjoy the journey, man. It's a process, so y'all for eat, then I'll get back with y'all later. We finna have lifts in a little bit, you feel me? 10:45, slight.
A little slight, you know what
I'm saying? My boy right here, you feel me? So, shit's finna be smooth, man. Got my other LBs right here, lying by guitar.
Shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You feel me? Slight shit. Yo, you slide for real?
Bro, like, oh, yeah.
No food. No put y'all niggas on the vlog, man.
Can you swap it back to Rebel?
No food, no pay.
My other LBs right here, man. Come on, so yeah. Too ugly, Andy. But yeah, we finna lift in a little bit and shit. Everybody finna slide in here, so sure. Got the lifts. We got meetings. We got a special team meeting. We got a special team meeting, then we got a position meeting, just go over new install and everything, just reviewing everything basically. But yeah, that's really it for right now, but Shit, stay tuned, man. Gang. So we back, man. You feel me? Got the gang right here, man. Hey, bro.
Oh, you ain't starting the channel, huh?
Hey, bro, chill out, bro. This boy got zero subscribers.
Hey, 24, bitch. Fuck you, nigga.
This is gonna be good content for you. Ready?
Let's get it.
This shirt's good content.
Y'all can never find this shirt. Y'all can never be like this. This shirt.
I was just gonna ask you where you get that shirt from.
Why is you lying, bro?
You feel me? I have more drip than him.
I'm trying to catch up to him, bro. And shit, I'm gonna let y'all know about my other teammates get here, man. Y'all can meet them and shit. That nation. Yeah, so stay tuned, man. Copyright.
What's up, y'all? I just got done with lifts. We had a little speedy work.
Little lower body, slash upper body. Like game right here, man.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to my dog.
Yeah, go get that, man. Go get that. But yeah, we just got done in the weight room. Finna get a little bit of treatment. So shit, I'll show y'all how to look upstairs in the linebacker meeting room. And shit, so pretty smooth, pretty slight. Get up with y'all. So shit, I got a little bit of treatment right here. Finna gang ready for about 10 minutes on my hamstring and shit. And my dog, Nardo, right here. You feel me? My dog running back right here, running the guys
man,
over.
Yeah, big boy in the building, checking in.
Yeah. So shit, I'm gonna show y'all what it look like upstairs and shit. Meeting room, catch up. So I just got done with training room, recovery, things of that nature. Got my boy Dane right here.
32 NFL teams. Dane Molly. 32 NFL teams and 32 steps. 32 NFL teams and 32 steps. Come on, Micah. 32 NFL teams.
What'd you say, Trey?
32 NFL teams.
Not sure.
Well.
But yeah, we got team meeting at 1 o'clock. Team meeting at 1 o'clock.
Then we Everything
got special
with
team meeting. Everything with
purpose.
Special team meeting at 115. What's up, Cope? Then we got position meetings, but we got
team
meeting first.
Team meeting.
Oh yeah, this the LB room right here. We got new install going in today.
Team meeting.
A few pictures right here.
Team meeting.
We hear you, Cope. Got my boy Joe Shiesty right here. Joe Shiesty. But yeah, I'm finna show y'all the team meeting room, man. Whew. Show y'all some of the guys in here, man. Finna lock in for a little bit. Got a little slime right here, a little dude. You chilling, bro? Good. Time, folks. So we in the team meeting room, man. We got the game right here. You feel me? Got Cam right here. Hey, I got the whole gang. Hey, Sam. What's Sam?
What happened, man? For real.
So yeah, team meeting, 1 o'clock. And then we got special team meeting at 1:15. Then we just meeting at 1:30. So shit, I'm gonna tap back in with y'all later on, man. Gang. What up, vlogs, man? We just got out of practice. I mean, not a practice, but film and everything. Now it's time for recovery. Man, Cryo and Jonesboro, Arkansas. Kid, we finna get right. You either recover here or you recover at the facility, but this was really gonna get you right, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. But yeah, we finna see what it's looking like here, so get back to y'all.
Mental strength.
Mentally strong, man. My soul, but.
What's your song?
Not that.
Not Pound Town?
No. I have. Nah. Hey, so I got a question just for my vlog right quick. So how many times per week should you come to cryo for it to be like really effective?
Every day for 2 weeks.
Alright, that makes sense. Cause like I'll come here, then I feel like, you feel me, it's good once a week, and then I'll be like, I'm straight.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Then when I get back on the field, I'll be like, man, yeah, that should be, right, that's a bet. That makes sense.
But with the stuff y'all be doing, I'll pretty much need to come like at least 3 times a week.
Yeah. What's up, vlogs, man? We back. We at Kroger's right now. I'm gonna grab a little something to cook tonight. My boy from the chef it up tonight, man. My boy Cruz in that hoe. No doubt. Yeah, shit, we cooking. He cooking tonight for the game. Shit, he gonna throw some wings and shit on the grill. Shit, make some baked macaroni. Hey, that boy cooking for real, though. No cap. Baked macaroni, baked potatoes or something. A little asparagus action. See what's to that and shit. So, yeah, we in there trying to get the groceries right now. So hungry, too. I got my bread on the nuggets for sure, though. I ain't even gonna cap. Them heat, I don't trust the heat. Butler he be flies, or I don't know what he be on. But yeah. slight little day though. None major, none too crazy. Hey, who you got tonight, my boy? You heard me, gang? I said, who you got tonight, man? Heat? What? Nuggets?
Man, I got the Heat, bro. Ain't no way the series over already.
You got Jimmy the Heat? Finna come through. He got the Heat. I got the Nuggets, though, bro.
Jimmy ain't had his game yet. He finna
know. Can't trust him, bro. Lakers. I ain't gonna lie. Man, I can't trust him, bro. Joker gonna go stupid, bro. You feel me? I got what? He got the Heat. I got the Nuggets. We gonna see what's to it, but. Yeah, we finna grab something. Yeah, we gonna get up out of here, so I'm gonna get back to y'all in a few. Alright, so we back vlog, man. You feel me? And my homie Cruz career right now, man. He whipping up something on the grill right now. You feel me? Say what's up with it, bro.
Yo, you know
tell, let the boys know what you cooking up, man.
Mac and cheese, asparagus,
yeah.
All
yeah.
That.
We out here, man. See who went here. My boy Crawford. And my boy Crawford here, man. He watching the game right now. Who y'all boys going for, man?
Denver.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm going for Denver too, bro.
Shut up, kid,
man. Ain't gonna lie, Jimmy be acting a little huff sometimes though, so you can't really put your trust in him for real,
He ain't had that game yet. It's
he ain't never gonna have that game, bro.
Come on, miss that.
Shit, they straight to me.
That's what I think, but shit.
Yeah, they straight. So I'm hungry. I ain't gonna lie to you. Let's do it. About the time.
Hey, Murphy, that's in line. Ah! I don't know.
Yeah, we finna get straight to it, though. Food done. And things of that nature.
Drive it.
Hey, pull it, fam.
Ooh.
You got the baked macaroni right here and everything. We good to go?
All right, that's it.
Yeah, that's really it for today vlog. You feel me? Just some slight for the, you know, first video or whatever the case may be. See, I'm going to stay more active, you know, drop, you know, suggestions in the comments and everything. And let me know what y'all want to see. But yeah, that's it for today, man. Y'all be smooth, man.